campaign by the authority granted to me by the State Board of Education. I'll ask you to come forward at this point in time and pronounce them graduates.
By the authority granted to me by the State Board of Education and the Dunham School Board of Trustees, I declare the class of 1993 graduated. Congratulations.
Closing comments for this commencement exercise will be given by Class Officer Chris Pakula, treasurer of the class of 93. Following Chris's comments, I would ask the audience to please remain seated until all of the graduates have left the gymnasium. You're please invited to take photographs of the graduates if the weather is permitting on the front lawn. If not, the graduates will be following down to the auditorium area of the building. So at this time, I'll ask Chris Pakula to come forward and give our closing.
There were a few people who thought it would be nice if, as this, because this is the closing, if I would mention our class motto, since it's basically got ignored tonight. But I'm not going to, because I don't really care about class mottos anymore. I also don't care about class songs or class flowers. I think it's time for each person graduating today to formulate his or her own motto, sing his or her own song, and plant his or her own flowers. I think we should get started as soon as possible. Thank you.